Hey everyone, meet Sakina. Sakina is a food scientist. A food scientist is a scientist that knows all about food. Some food scientists make sure that food is safe to eat. They check to make sure nothing accidentally got into the food, like the fingernails or hair of the person who made the food. How gross is that? Other food scientists make new recipes. For example, a food scientist can make a new recipe for cookie dough or chocolate-covered insects. Have you ever eaten a chocolate-covered insect? Check out these worms that are in these chocolate pieces. Sakina works for a company called Critter Foods. Right now, she is creating a recipe for a new type of pancake. The pancakes won't be made using regular ingredients like flour. Instead, the pancakes will be made using cricket flour. Cricket flour is high in protein. Protein is healthy for humans to eat. Sakina wants to use cricket flour because it will make regular pancakes even healthier to eat. She knows that kids usually like pancakes, and the cricket flour will help them grow strong muscles. Sakina must come up with a new recipe to make cricket pancakes. She wants to make sure that they are just the same light brown color as regular pancakes and have a smooth texture. It is also important that they won't be too hard to cut. Sakina uses her iPad and writes down three different recipes to make the pancakes. Each recipe will use a different amount of cricket flour, eggs, and sugar. Sakina follows each recipe when she makes the three different batches of cricket pancakes. She tries the first batch of the cricket pancakes. They are darker than regular pancakes and brittle. This means that they fall apart and are hard. They don't taste very good either. Sakina tries the second batch. These pancakes are rough. They aren't smooth like normal pancakes. They're also very hard and chewy. These pancakes definitely won't work. Sakina is frustrated. She already made two batches of pancakes, and they both didn't work. But she remembers that scientists have to keep experimenting. Making a new recipe takes a lot of testing. Sakina is ready to try her third batch, but when she puts the pancakes in her mouth, they taste delicious. They are soft, fluffy, and taste great. But there's one problem. They are very dark in color. Pancakes aren't usually dark brown or black. Sakina wants to make the color lighter. Sakina decides to change the recipe to make the color lighter. She mixes the new ingredients together and puts the pancakes on the stove to cook. This time, the pancakes turned out perfectly. It took Sakina four tries to get her cricket pancake recipe just right. Sakina is proud of herself that she kept trying new recipes. Now it's your turn to be a food scientist and create a new and tasty snack for kids to eat.